The Constitution was a compromise. They couldn't agree on everything, so they put things like slavery to deal with later, etc., etc. Franklin and those folks, those guys, and they were all guys, who founded this country, intended, absolutely intended for it to be messy. What they wanted to do was when they decided that an aristocracy, a monarchy, a dictatorship, that's how you get order, that's when everything is neat and tidy. A democracy is inherently messy. And if it's going to work effectively, it's going to be messy. You're going to have people disagree at the top of their voices. You're going to have people disagree and speak about those disagreements, sometimes in an uncivil manner. But most importantly, they're going to speak about it. They're going to speak up about them. That's what a democracy is all about. Unanimity is not the end result of a functioning democracy. Deep breaths, and then talk about it forever afterwards.